Always make sure you use your turn signals when making any turn or lane change. That's how you communicate your intentions to other drivers that are sharing the road with you. Some of the hardest maneuvers a driver has to deal with are turns. The trucks have gotten longer, but the intersections have remained the same size. There is more traffic on the roads and everybody is in a big hurry. Considering the use of cell phones, iPods, laptops, and portable DVD players, there are more distractions when driving. For this reason, extra care must be taken when you find yourself making a turn. We must take every opportunity to make sure we're looking at every angle and using all mirrors, looking at them often to make sure we don't have a car try to sneak around us on the right. Checking all mirrors often and blocking the lane with the trailer is your best defense against these type of accidents. Left turns are usually the easiest type of turn, as long as you do them correctly. As you can see, the driver is turning left from the left turn lane with a multi-lane left turn. Notice how the driver must move over into the right lane with his tractor to prevent an accident with his trailer hitting the vehicle to his left. If another vehicle had been in the right lane, he would have hit it and our driver would have been charged with a preventable accident. It's best to turn left from the right turn lane when there are multiple left turn lanes available. That way, you'll have room to make the maneuver and you'll be able to keep an eye on what's going on in your mirrors. And be sure to always use your turn signal when making turns. Right turns tend to be a little more complicated. You must make sure you are using your signals to indicate your intentions to other drivers. You must use all your mirrors constantly so you are aware of what's going on around you at all times. You must block the right lane with your trailer to prevent someone from trying to get around you on the right. You must also watch other drivers to make sure they're paying attention to what's going on. Here you can see our driver did everything right, except what? He went straight to the left lane on a multi-lane highway as he made his turn. When turning onto a multi-lane highway, you must turn into the lane closest to you, and then you can move into the left when it's safe to do so. If a vehicle tries to get around you on the right as you are making the turn, just stop and let them hit you instead of you hitting them. Here is another situation drivers get into that could cause an accident. We're in the left turn lane with multiple turn lanes turning right. Our trailer is going to track to the right, hitting the other vehicle. It's best to turn right from the right lane when there are multiple right turn lanes available. This driver didn't go far into the other lane as he was making the turn, but that doesn't matter. In this situation, our lane is the left lane, and no part of the right lane is ours when making this turn. If we hit another vehicle while making this turn, we are at fault, even if the other vehicle was only inches to the right of the center line. One of the most dangerous types of truck accidents is an underride accident. This is when a car goes under a trailer from the side. This type of accident usually happens at intersections or when turning across oncoming lanes. It can very easily involve serious injuries or even fatalities. Always be sure when making turns, you have more than enough time to clear the intersection or oncoming lanes before oncoming traffic reaches you. Don't try to beat the light. An oncoming vehicle might have the same idea. This is another example of pulling across oncoming traffic while going straight to the left lane. This will cut off all chances of an escape path for the traffic coming from the rear. If a car was hid behind your mirror and you didn't see it, this could be a serious injury or fatal crash due to the higher speed of the oncoming vehicle. Waiting a few more seconds for traffic to clear could mean the difference between life and death. Always turn into the right lane on a multi-lane highway. Then, move to the left lane when safe to do so. Turns are a hard part of our job, but it's something we must do every day. Be patient. Watch your mirrors. Be patient. Block the lane. Be patient. Use your signals. And most of all, be patient.